Yeah. I said, good morning, Melrose. Holla, say your hellos. Wake up, get up, call my little learning fellows. Start up your day with some really fresh rhymes. Take your book talks to class and make sure you're on time. Yeah. It's the morning announcements.
Good morning, MHS. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Roddy. Today is September 29th. Please join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Sunday, October 8th, the Breast Friends Walk is taking place to raise awareness for breast cancer. All funds go to MGH Chelsea to support cancer navigation, resolve barriers, detect cancer, and save lives. You can register online using the QR codes posted around the school. The theme for the football game on Friday, October 6th, will be Pink Out. Keep an eye out for special shirts with proceeds benefiting the Breast Friends Walk.
And now, this week's home football game theme.
It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Now my baby, tell me what's the word, the word.
What's your name?
Dario Pintore.
My name is Matteo Gafforio.
I'm Matilde Guerra.
Hi. I'm Yuri.
I'm Julia.
Now, Dario, have you been to America before?
Yeah, last year I've been to New York and in Canada.
I haven't been to America before.
I've been to America twice before this trip.
No, it's my first time in America.
Now, Dario, what has been your favorite part of the trip?
The big roads.
Most beautiful thing I saw in this trip is probably the Salem town.
Is spending time with Ruby's family.
Watching the football game.
Go to school, because in Italy the school is more different.
When I'm over in Italy, what are you excited for us to do?
Maybe eat pizza? The real one.
Yeah, I'd really like to show her Piazzale Michelangelo, which is a place in Florence where you can see the whole city.
For the Florence city, and
I'm excited for her to try all the good Italian food.
Watching a Fiorentina game.
Teacher Future.
Hi, my name is Miss Weider and I teach Italian here at the high school. I've been here for 18 years now. My favorite thing about MHS are my students, of course, and my department. We're like a family. I speak 5 languages. I speak German, Italian, English, and then French and Indian. We have the Italian exchange. There are 24 students from Florence, and they're going to stay here for 2 weeks. We'll be going in April for 2 weeks to Florence, so we're all very excited.
This Saturday, it's a battle of the Redhawks as Frontier Regional takes on Melrose. JV at 2 p.m., Varsity at 3 p.m. Can't make it? Tune in at tinyurl.com/Melrose Live.
Years ago today, the artificial intelligence created to protect us detonated a nuclear warhead in Los Angeles. This is a fight for our very existence.
This week's top movies are A Haunting in Venice, Expendables 4, and The Nun 2. Friday, girls soccer versus Wilmington, 4:15 p.m. Girls swim versus Framingham, 4:30 p.m. Boys soccer at Wilmington, 6 p.m. Football versus Stoneham, 7 p.m. Saturday, volleyball versus Frontier Regional, 3 p.m. Monday, golf at Wilmington, 3:30 p.m. Field hockey at Winchester, 4:15 p.m. Volleyball versus Stoneham, 5:30 p.m. Tuesday, cross country versus Stoneham, 4:15 p.m. Girls soccer versus Stoneham, 4 p.m. Boys soccer at Stoneham, 4:15 p.m. Wednesday, volleyball at Winchester, 5:15 p.m. Thursday, girls soccer at Winchester, 4:15 p.m. Girls swim at Wakefield, 5:30 p.m. Boys soccer versus Winchester, 6:30 p.m.
Hi, I'm Manon with your weather. Today is going to be mostly sunny with a high of 69. Saturday is going to be raining with a high of 63. Sunday is also going to be raining with a high of 66. That's it for me. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Manon. Stay tuned next week for the Spirit Theme Reveal. For everyone here in the studio,
I'm Roddy.
And I'm Ethan.
Have a great day, MHS.